here's my little girl. She's growing up, turned into a beautiful young lady. One emotion was some sadness, and the other emotion was some real happiness for her.
I think it's a marvelous day. We're thrilled. We love Brett. We welcome him into our family. And we're so thrilled for Marie that she could find someone as a life's companion and that they begin their life together, and wish them all the best in the world.
I didn't think them getting married would be as emotional to me as it is. Yeah. I just, you know, I think they're great people and they just belong together. That's all there is to it.
I wish that they are always going to be happy, and I want them to remember to talk nice to one another, because they remember I tell them that all the time. Talk nice to one another. This is the person you love.
I just know that we're doing the right thing finally, and 7.5 years, you probably don't question it anymore, you know? So I'm excited for what the future holds.
So I ask all of you to take just a moment to think about how much these two have meant to you over the years, reflect on all the happy moments, and join me in wishing them the very best in a new life together. So Brett and Marie, we love you very much. Congratulations and cheers.